Something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits, and I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. He's a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. Would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. You all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we were all just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Warrider promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest. Billy will not let me die. You could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.